gravel. Before intermission, we have another pianist to hear from. The winner of the Faust Harrison Award for Best Performance of a Romantic Piece. She's a sixth grade composer right here at the Special Music School. Her name is Felina John. Welcome her to the stage. Selena, I want to thank you because you introduced me to a composer, Borkovitz. Thank you. And then you play an etude by Marc Andre Hamelin. Yeah, so tell us about who introduced you to these composers.
Well, I didn't know about Borkovitz until my teacher gave me this etude. And then for Hamelin, like, I know he's a pianist because he's pretty famous, but I didn't know he was like a composer, so. But like after I watched the grand piano competition, Alexandra Dovgan, the first place winner of that competition, she also played this etude, and then like my teacher gave me this etude, so yeah.
And you compose as well, and I'm wondering, as a composer, whose music are you most influenced by? Is there any composer who you're most influenced by, or you're just hearing sounds that come from your own imagination?
Well, Chopin is one of them, because like most of my pieces are very lyrical, and like his melodies inspire me a lot.
So now we're about to have intermission, your performance is over, what are you gonna do now?
I'm going to watch the rest of the performance and then go to the Shakespeare bookstore to wait for my mom afterwards.
Very cool. Thanks for being here. Congrats. Come back after information.